good, isn't it?
No.
Like last week?
Yeah,
last week
nice.
I pulled.
Yeah, the rail size got started.
Or is that just a peg? Maybe it's not a real problem at all. Maybe it's supposed to be smoking.
Maybe a bit of grease going there and smoking. Maybe it's a crack or shit.
What do you say?
So you got no brakes at all?
It was good.
You push
yeah,
it,
I know
it's
push it through, but then
you
get
a drive on.
Yeah, yeah, I know. It goes like that far and then it goes.
Yeah, that's part of the beat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
pretty sure.
Like, just like nothing.
And yeah, that's because that's when the pistons come out of the caliper. So the rears go all the way.
Yeah.
Until it is.
So the next question is, can we fix it?
Okay, yeah.
Yes,
well,
we can, I hope.
What the problem is?
Yeah.
Because the pistons are still in.
Thing to check is the catch can if it's getting full, which is not.
Yeah.
And usually I just check under here to see any like droplets
of
oil.
Usually
here. On this side it's coming from like a scanning
problem. That's
a thing.
A
lot of oil
that'll
fit
that'll
in this area.
Work.
Yeah.
That
so
was full when we bled it.
Yeah.
Is it brake fluid?
Like, look at on the sump pan, like droplets forming on the sump
pan. That
explains
what
the
brake fluid
is. When the scavenge pump used to like leak really early on in the year, remember I fixed it the first time?
Yeah.
Like,
where can the fluid
I'd always have to wipe the bottom of the sump pan because all like little droplets would be forming everywhere.
Oh,
and I'd have to give.
Want
to
take a walk around the track and look at the city brake fluid?
Oh, yeah.
It's the front. It's the front one that's empty.
Yeah.
Oh, empty.
We're about to get squishy. That's probably where it all went. Does it just go like that? How does it come out?
Are your nipples broken?
Well, the car was behaving differently for most of that last lap. Like, I hit the brake and the back, the rears are just flying.
So where would the brake fluid go?
If the rears flying out on the brake, doesn't that mean you're getting a lot of brake pressure at the front?
No, I didn't really use a lot of it.
Oh, okay. Because all the pressure is going to the back. Alright, so where, do you know roughly where you started to feel that?
Halfway through, so from between,
probably between
from
the start,
start to the end.
Well, that was definitely all going on.
Have a look where it might have been.